The epithelial cells lining the alveoli of mammary glands are the cells primarily responsible for the secretion of milk. The appearance of these cells varies as they synthesize the release of lipids, proteins, and lactose of milk. The raw materials for milk production are transported via the bloodstream to the secretory cells. It takes 400 to 800 liters of blood to deliver components for 1 liter of milk. These include the following. The proteins in which building blocks are amino acid in the blood, where encased in micelles or small aggregates thereof, may begin aggregation to the Golgi vessels within the secretory cell. The lipids in which C4 to C14 fatty acids are synthesized in the cell, and the lactose that controls osmotic equilibrium as well as regulates the volume of milk secreted. There are 5 existing routes in secretion of milk components. Pathway 1 or the Golgi route. Major milk proteins such as casein, oligosaccharides, and nutrients such as lactose and citrate are packaged into secretory vessels and transported into milk by exocytosis. In pathway 2, also known as milk fat route, the lipids are packaged into cytoplasmic lipid droplets which are secreted into milk as membrane-encapsulated milk lipid globules by a process that is unique to the milk-secreting cells. The transcytosis depicted in path 3 occur if the serum-derived macromolecules including hormones such as insulin and leptin and transport proteins such as albumin and transferrin enter milk by vesicle-mediated transcytosis. Pathway 4, on the other hand, which depicts the membrane route, the ions and other small molecules enter milk through membrane transporters. Lastly, pathway 5, or the paracellular route, has a direct transfer of serum and interstitial substances into milk that can take place between cells in some species. Transport by this paracellular pathway is transient and stopped once tight junction connections form between cells. After the cells actively secrete the constituents of milk and the lumen of the alveoli are filled with milk, the epithelial cells shrink and describe as a simple, low cuboidal epithelium. At this stage, their secretory activity is relatively low. Shortly after then, stored milk is removed. The epithelial cells increase their secretory activity and begin to refill the alveoli. Because of the various mechanisms by which lipids, proteins, and lactose are secreted from the alveolar cells, milk is considered to be a combination of apocrine and baroccrine secretions.